In the department, our goal is not just to make a typical mechanical engineer. We want our students to be leaders. We want them to solve problems that might not exist yet. We want them to recognize those problems and be able to come up with novel solutions. By giving them this sort of freedom and hands-on experience in these kits, we can prepare them to address those future issues. So putting together the kits was really a full department effort. Initially, we brought it to the chair to propose the idea, and from there we reached out to all the faculty that were teaching hands-on courses in order to try to see what items were needed. As far as the kits themselves, they are completely designed to be self-sufficient. Our kits contain the 3D printers, they contain electronics so that students can actually make their mechanisms and their designs move and sense the world around them. They contain motors to actuate them, tools to put everything together. The beauty of the 3D printers is if there is something that they need that wasn't in those kits, they can create it. They have the resources to design and make whatever parts they need.
One of the reasons why I'm so excited about this kit is that I'm going to have so much time to be able to use each and every one of these tools. And what's also really nice is that I know that I have the support from my professors, that they're going to be helping me, giving me like live feedback and live instructions. So I'm definitely going to be using my like kits while I'm in the classroom if our professors are teaching something live, but I'm also going to be using the kits on my own time. And I think that's awesome because I'm going to be able to really learn a lot.
When we were making the kits, our first and foremost concern was safety. Safety means something very different when a student is working on a kit at home rather than when they're working in the lab with all sorts of safety protocols in place. So we work closely with environmental health and safety on campus. Each of the kits that we're sending to students is focused for the specific classes that those students are taking.
By being at home and not being close to our classmates is really going to help us learn how to communicate better and how to be more effective leaders and how to actually run a good project.
Students reinforce what they've learned in theory by being able to work in a hands-on way. They motivate themselves. There's something that's incredible about having this tangible device in front of you that you've made. And when we move to online, that's something that we potentially could have lost. But these kits allow us to maintain that hands-on experience.